Hey guys, this is Kay from DGF. We're gonna go over the wall slides for the shoulders. Place your hands against the wall, 90 degree bent. You're gonna slowly slide on up. Make sure your feet is a little bit more in front so you can keep that back flat. And you're gonna slowly slide against the wall, stretching that shoulder and chest area. It's a great stretch for the shoulders. You should do this for 30 seconds to 1 minute.